Before we get to the crime scene, there's time to review the facts of the case so far. Make sure I'm seeing the clues clearly. I need to think through the facts of the case.
I see you're already hard at work, Anderson. Close to cracking it?
We're just getting started. Let's head down the hill to the crime scene. Hey, Casey. You putting me in charge. Why now?
Look, Anderson, you're a better detective than I am. You've cracked cases that had the rest of us baffled. I don't want to slow you down.
Are you thinking of retiring? You know what happens to cops who say this is their last case.
Real funny, Anderson.
Stairs are out. You okay to jump down?
I'm not that old. Fucking nature. Gives me a headache. It's too much sky.
Not a bad place to get murdered.
If getting back to nature is your thing.
Damn. Should have brought an umbrella.
I like the rain. The only thing around here that feels like home.
You think the local law had the sense to put up a tarp?
If they did, next coffee's on me.
Can I make it, Mulligan?
Deputy Thornton, I take it.
That's me, at your service, ready to get this case solved. Now the body's behind the store. Come on, I'll show you. So, FBI, huh? That's so cool. Hunting down psycho serial killers and shootouts with the mob?
You forgot the UFO cover-ups.
What? Those are real? You guys hiring?
Thornton, he's joking.
Let's just see this body, shall we?
Now this is the scene of the crime. We found him on the table. Now he didn't touch nothing, you know, procedures and stuff.
Thanks, Deputy.
No tarp. You owe me a coffee.
Okay. Let's start by examining our guest of honor. Does this fit the MO of the previous murders? Body is positioned on the table. Ritualistic. Step one, examine the corpse. I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it. Wanna start by inspecting the body, Anderson?
You know, I've never seen the FBI investigate a murder victim before, except in the movies.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Step one, examine the corpse. I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it. Wanna start by inspecting the body, Anderson?
Is that a kid's lunchbox? An Alex Casey movie lunchbox. Casey hates the endless jokes about coincidentally having the same name as a fake detective. He hates those cheesy crime books. But he really is.
Research online, and I know how to keep confidential matters confidential.
Look, I get that the UFO thing was a joke, but you're probably trained to joke about it, right? To deflect? Hide the truth from the average Joe?
Anderson. Hey, let's get back to work over here, can we?
I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.